Hello, I previously uploaded a video where I put a Rubik's Cube and a message in a bottle and threw it from a ship in the middle of the North Sea between Great Britain and Holland. Before I did this, I filmed myself solving the cube within the bottle, and that's what I'm going to show you here while I give you an update. The bottle was thrown into the sea at 5 p.m. on Tuesday the 5th of June, and to be honest, I figured no one would ever find it. It could easily get washed up on some inaccessible part of the coast, near a port for example, or stuck between rocks in a cove. So you can imagine my surprise when just 4 days later on Saturday, I received an email from a lady in Norway saying it had been washed up on a beach at the southern tip of Norway. I initially thought this must be a hoax, since it seems incredibly unlikely it would get that far, get washed up, and found within that time. The finder, however, gave information that only I knew, so it must be genuine. Also, this map shows how currents run from where I put it in the sea to Norway, so to me that confirms it 100%. Now the disappointing part of this is that the finder appears to be a grumpy marine biologist who is more interested in lecturing me about polluting the sea than finding the bottle. It would have been great if it was a young person, perhaps even into puzzles, and willing to make a video reply. Unfortunately, the worst possible person found it. I'm tempted to do the same thing again, perhaps with several smaller bottles thrown in at different locations. I could use Fisher cubes perhaps instead of the big 3x3. Naturally, if I do this, I will make another video and keep you informed. I'm just determined to get a better result next time.